Riverville Tranby Bemidji Fire for a Section 2 page for a grass fire from Bemidji High School. Continue west on Division Street, approximately 1 mile.
That was the call for Bemidji firefighters at 12:28 p.m. on this Saturday. Bemidji Fire Chief David Hoffer says Bemidji Fire and Minnesota DNR were on the scene approximately 4 hours. No structures were damaged. The cause of the fire was flying brands from a campfire. He says wildfire danger remains high for the Bemidji area. I'm Neil Carlson reporting for iNews.tv.